2020 was the year of the first home buyer. I think in 2021, we'll see the return of investors, inquiries already picking up because of the prospect of positive gearing or positive cash flow for investors. Another thing that's going to be different to normal in 2021 is the very tight levels of stock. So there's not much on the market, so you need to be very decisive and well organized in making a purchase.